time East Coast rivals meet up in the divisional round. Swings out. Jones gets tripped up and dropped. Hassan in both games in this playoff run. That ball is picked off. James Bradberry, cut by the Giants in the offseason, intercepts a pass right here.
Right there for James Bradberry.
A juggle of the snap. Hurts found it, and there's the end zone ahead for another.
The Giants were completely outclassed. We knew they were going to be completely outclassed. And the fact of the matter is they had an incredible season because nobody expected them to be in the playoffs, let alone win a playoff game. They ran into reality. That's all that happened Saturday night.
Yeah. I don't want to hear anything until the end. Daniel Jones is a top 10 quarterback.
What?
Daniel Jones is a top 10 quarterback.
Wow.
I said it,
in what
and
league?
I say it with my chest.
Niggas can't handle me now. We do it all.
Trying to get more.
Okay.
Welcome to Philly where niggas get smoked. For real, trying to slide the store. Sit him with the stick. Go minivan slowly. Slide with the door.
Forced to throw.
Down the streets
coming
Kenny
back for
and
breaking
down
a
the
tackle.
And bitch,
catching
and
up.
Tugging
down
shit like
the
sideline.
Down the sideline.
Switching and landing when I'm in the wrangle. And that and them boys can't
twirling.
Them boys. I got the game from the real OGs. And money old bitch can't die by the hole. I got the game from the real OGs. And money old bitch can't die by the hole.
Play action again. More good ball handling from Jones. Room to run. There goes Daniel Jones. Touchdown Giants. Key block at the end from Tanner Hudson. 21
yards. Cut all them bitches and all them bitches, so ain't no more hand me down. Head on me now. Head on me now. Niggas get head on me now. We in the city. I tell me inside the same. Say the Chanel.
Yeah, my name don't know. They know the boss. Represent for Bum Buckler, Dream Chasers, yeah. Real El Chapo, Meek Millie, aka Meek Killie.